at the end. For instance, seborrhea is a condition of excessive secretion of sebum, which forms greasy scales on.
And it can cause that blepharitis. The next one is seborrheic conditions. And seborrhea is just where your skin over.
Comes from, because seborrhea means oil or flowing of oil. And they have the name keratosis.
That bad.
How about seborrhea? And I like the sound of it.
Increased shedding is temporary seborrhea or dandruff. Guess what it's treated by?